A wild bear attacked people in residential areas of Sapporo, northern Japan. Four people sustained injuries that are not life-threatening. They include a man in his 40s who got attacked on the street shortly after 7 a.m. and was severely injured. Police said there have been reports of bear sightings in Sapporo's Higashi Ward since the wee hours of June 18th. Local authorities shot and killed the bear.